If your school has an approved COVID-19 readiness plan, you can actually now travel to Canada and start studying here. Hey everyone! So, big news for international students who are not yet in Canada. If your school has an approved COVID-19 readiness plan, you can actually now travel to Canada and start studying here. So, before, you couldn't actually come to Canada unless you had an approved study permit prior to March 18th or on March 18th. But given this change, if your school is ready to accept you and has an approved COVID-19 plan, you can now actually travel to Canada. So here, I'll be explaining how to find out if your school does have an approved COVID-19 readiness plan and what to do in terms of next steps if they do have one and what to do if they don't have one yet. So I'll be showing you the entire government website so you can see exactly what I'm talking about and can follow along at the same time. All right, here we go. Does your DLI have a COVID-19 readiness plan? So these DLIs will have their plan approved by their province or their territory. And the plan must include a number of different things. The first being, does it include protection for all the students in the surrounding community in terms of health and safety? Does it describe how the institution will help the international student manage their 14-day quarantine, including how they're going to get to that location from the airport? Does it provide information and support international students in terms of getting their items that they need for quarantine, like food and medicine, how they can get health insurance, and how they can remain healthy in Canada? And should you, as a student, have questions about that readiness plan, you're able to contact your school directly for more info. So those are all of the elements that need to be in your designated learning institution's COVID-19 readiness plan. And now here's how you can determine if your designated learning institution does in fact have a COVID-19 readiness plan. So you can actually use a search function on the Government of Canada's website, and you can specify what level of school you're going into. So let's say it's post-secondary. You can specify the province. Let's say it's Alberta. And then you can filter by your school's name. So maybe it's Southern Alberta Institute of Technology, so SAIT. And as you can see right here, they have a COVID-19 readiness plan and they're approved. And they were added on the 20th of October. So for example, if you were an international student at the Southern Alberta Institute of Technology, you can now start your process for traveling to Canada because they do have an approved COVID-19 readiness plan. Okay. Following this, I'll explain how you can now start your travel and also what to do if your DLI is not on the list of COVID-19 approved plans. So now that you've used that search function to determine either if your institution does not have a COVID-19 readiness plan or if they do have a COVID-19 readiness plan, you can proceed with next steps. So in the case where your institution does not have a COVID-19 readiness plan, you basically can't travel to Canada to study at this time. And if you do travel to Canada, you might be denied entry to your flight, or you might be denied entry into the country once you arrive. However, if your institution is on the list and does have an approved COVID-19 readiness plan, you can begin to travel to Canada. In this case, you're gonna have to have a lot of documents in order. This includes a valid study permit or approval for a study permit. So this is different from the change, the earlier change, which said that you could only travel if you had a study permit that was approved on or before March 18th. And this new rule about study permits applies to all international students, whether you're traveling from the US or any other country. Finally, if you are a student that is already in Canada, you can just continue studying as normal, regardless of your institution's COVID-19 readiness plan. All right, so this is a pretty big change, especially for international students who are not yet here in Canada and who are looking to come to Canada to study at their school. So all of the links in here that we've mentioned about finding out if an institution has a COVID-19 readiness plan and all that extra info is going to be in our description. So you can check it out there if you don't really know, or if you missed some steps or just have some concerns and want to read it for yourself. Once again, this is really great news for international students who are still abroad and are looking to come over to Canada. And I hope that we see you here soon in Canada. As always, we'll be putting out new videos, so be sure to check back. We might have more updates regarding travel restrictions soon or just other fun content for you to check out. So make sure you subscribe and also like the channel. All right, thanks everyone. Stay safe.